Hello friends, welcome to my new video and thanks for coming back. And in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make an origami bow tie. The materials you require are some colored paper, a pencil, a pair of scissors, and some glue. So let's start off. Let's start by folding the square paper of approximately 20 centimeters into a half. Now let's fold this further into half. Let's open this up. Take this corner of the square and put it on this. Let's make a crease. Now take this corner of the square and put it on this. And make a crease. Open it up too. Pick the paper and fold these two sides inwards. And this goes inwards. And place it down. That is, you're going to fold these two sides inwards. Now fold about 1 centimeter of the paper inside. The larger the amount of paper you fold inside, the bigger is the middle square of the bow. So I folded this inside. Now let's open this up. I'm just going to make a stronger crease around the small square. So let's make this stronger. And this. And then this side. And this side. So now, catch hold of any two of the sides, either this or this, and fold it like this. That is, open the paper up, pick these two sides, push them down, and put a finger in the middle and just close this. Now let's put it this way. Pick this corner and fold it inwards. Pick this corner and fold this inwards. Flip the paper and do the same. Now, let's open it up. Open this up and press it down. This is the square of our bow. Now flip it over. And we're going to cut along this and this. And be careful when you're using the scissors because they're sharp. And do the same on the other side. Now pick this paper and fold it like this. Let's mark this point A and this point B. So let's pick corner B and fold it inwards. And make a crease. Do the same with corner A. And make a crease. Pull the paper from beneath this square and fold it inwards. Do the same on the other side. Now, if you're going to do this for a gift wrap, it'll be great if you stick it down. So let's just apply some glue. And we'll stick this together. Now there's a crease that runs through the square. So let's cut along this crease. And place it down. Pick these two corners of the paper and fold it inwards. Do the same on the other side. Now we'll pick this corner and fold it outwards. Let's fold this outwards too and make a crease. Flip it over and it will look something like this. We'll take this corner and carefully tuck it inside the space between the square and the paper. And slightly press it down. Let's do the same thing on the other side. And press it down gently so it stays in there. And now I'm going to cut the tail. I'm just going to trim it so it looks more compact and cute. Let's cut the tail. Here you go. Or if you like a longer tail, you can have a longer tail to it. You can get creative and you can add a ribbon rose, something like this, or just add a few circles of white paper, or you could actually put stripes on the bows. And this is the end of my tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you liked the video, please subscribe, share and comment, and also give it a big thumbs up, and do be creative.